Popular comedian Gordon's has revealed in a recent interview his most embarrassing moment since he started a career in comedy. He narrated how he was embarrassed for speaking the truth against the government. Gordon's revealed he cracked a joke about the poor state of electricity in the country, and while he was still on stage, he was asked by the State Security Service, SSS, to drop the microphone, after which he was bundled off the stage.